World Cup coming up, you know, so many games. How do you plan to keep, you know, your intensity going right through the IPL and then the World Cup proceed after that?
Yeah, I have in the past batted in the middle order, and I've opened also in few games. But yeah, I mean, whatever the team requires, wherever the team requires me to bat, I have to bat in that position to make sure that we get the right balance, right composition of the team as well. But this year, I will open the batting for all the games. That is for sure. So I think with the limitations of overseas player this time around, with World Cup being and some of the players returning back to their country, the onus will be on those Indian players to step up and take the team through. It's not just for MI, but for the other teams also.